Exploring the pocket full of change. Let me